And tropical storm Oscar dammed heavy rain across eastern Cuba on Monday after making landfall as a Category 1 hurricane on the island already beleaguered by massive power outage. Storm left six people dead and caused severe damage in the eastern province of Guantanamo.